Monday, Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. yun. Hi! How long is your quick lube?
Quick lube?
Yes.
What do you need to grease?
I guess so, yeah, that's greasing and lube.
Get
you equipment up. Mechanic, it's make a lot of money. For mga kaibigan, good morning. Patapos lang yung daily routine natin na nag-jog at naglakad. 1 hour bali yung nakonsumo ko, tapos nag-push up din ako. Ayan naman, tagaktakang pawis ko mga kaibigan. Ang current location natin is nandito tayo ngayon sa Fargo, North Dakota. Inaantay ko lang yung oras ko na bumalik, yung driving hours ko. Ayan. Nag-initial pa lang yung ating ilag. Ngayon, ang pinaplano ko ngayon, since meron silang quick lube dito, gusto ko sanang magpa-service muna kay Cordapia ng quick lube. Greasing ba? Pag-greasingan. Ito sa, sa tabi ng truck stop nato na pinagpahingan natin ngayon. Ayun, nakakita nyo yan. Ayan. May quick lube sila doon. Ayan naman. Tignan ko lang kung makapag-initial na yung ating ilag, tapos pupunta ako din, magpapaservice tayo. Kailangan natin ito mga kaibigan, lalo na kapag yung nag-hole na mabibigat ang truck natin. Hanggat may pagkakataon, para sa akin talagang pinapaservisyuhan ko si Cordapia. Kahit nasaan ako, anumang lugar, yan, importante yan para tumagal yung lifespan ng ating unit, yung ating truck.
Alright you guys, magpagasin muna tayo bago tayo tuloy ang pumunta dun sa papaservisan natin ng quick lube ni Cordapia. Pusang muna natin, linisin muna natin yung mga windshield niya, o parang mukhang wala silang truck wash dyan eh. Gusto ko sanang ipatruck wash dun sa Cordapia eh, kasi ang daming mga bugs na dumikit sa bumper.
Ay no. Yung mga bugs. Yung kasi may iwasan 'yan mga kaibigan, 'yo. Dimi. Kasi nasa karsada lagi. Kaya hindi natin maiwasan magkaroon ng mga insekto na tumatama sa ni Cordapia. Muna tayo dito sa side na to mga kaibigan, tapos pupunta ako dyan sa quick lube na yan, mag-inquire ako kung gaano katagal yung kanilang quick lube, kung may available na silang maintenance. At pagkatapos nyon, iiwanan ko tong truck, maliligo muna ako bago tayo dire-diretso. Okay, park muna tayo rito. Quick lube guys ha. Kita nyo, magpapa quick lube tayo. Hindi ko alam kung i-uncouple ko pa ba to, o ibabobtail ko, or naka-hook mo siya. Sabi niya Monday, Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. yun. Hi! Is it okay with my camera and my vlogger? So I just wanna ask it. How long is your quick lube?
Quick lube?
Yes.
What do you need to grease?
I guess so, yeah, that's greasing and lube.
We'll get you in about 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
Yep.
10 minutes for that? Okay. So should I have to Bob taillight or should I bring my truck to with trailer?
You can bring it with the trailer.
And then ang kapalit because you're just gonna put a little grease onto the pipil, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So
what's your company name?
Truffers. But I'm paying it by my own. So just put Truffers Transport. No, no. Lakay Transport. LAKAY Transport.
What's your truck number?
807.
What year is the truck?
2022 BNL.
Just the truck grease?
Yeah, truck grease and lube. I don't know. What's this.
Your first name?
Nestor Trinidad. N E S T O R.
Is that your first name?
Yes.
Okay, phone number?
204. Alright.
Okay, and then you're gonna pay for it?
Yeah, I'm paying it. So, should I pay it now or?
Once it's all done, I'll have you go around to the back, go to door 4.
Okay, and can I just leave there for a while? Or I leave the key in there? Because I'm just.
He'll just grease the truck. It'll take him 5 minutes.
Oh, okay.
It'll take him 5 10 minutes.
Because I'm trying to go to the shower. Because
yeah, no, I'll have you wait.
Okay, sure.
Okay.
So, I cannot leave in the truck, so just stay there?
Yep.
Okay, sure.
There.
Yep. All right, door 4. And guys, quick lube tayo. Mabilis ang lube lang to. Mamaya na ako maligo. Ipa-pagresingan muna natin si Cordapia ng maayos-ayos para sa ganun ma-smooth ang kanyang takbuhan. Whew. All right. Go here. Perfect. Okay. Drive. Mabilisan lang ito mga kaibigan. Ikot tayo doon sa kabila kung saan yung kanilang ikutan. 5 minutes, ewan ko kung magkano aabutin nun. But anyway, okay lang yan. Kasi sa Truffers, nung nag-request akong i-grease nila at lube nila, wala silang available na mekaniko. Kasi lahat ng mga unit nila sa Truffers, nakapulibok sa kanilang mga maintenance kasi siyempre alam nyo naman guys malaking fleet yung Truffers. Isa rin dito sa Canada guys yung heavy equipment mekaniko, yan ang nangangailangan dito. Kulang pa nga rin ng ng mekaniko nagmi-mekaniko yung mga mekaniko. Kulang na kulang din, parang truck driver din. Mahal kaya ng bayad ng mekaniko dito mga kaibigan. Ang isang oras nila yata pumapatak ng $50 eh. Yan couple ko. Doon sa door 4, quick club. Alright, quickie lube lang ang datingan. Dito sila. Sila ba? Ayun, yung guider. Hindi na sarapan. Guider. Okay, guider. Hop, yep. Patayin na muna natin. Should I uncouple it?
Not me?
Pinoy, Pinoy? No, I thought you're Filipino.
I'm not.
Chong. Oh, it's a Chinese, I guess. Okay. Should I uncouple it or no? Should I uncouple it?
Connect?
I said, should I uncouple it or you can do it from like this?
I had a little couple.
Uncouple?
Can I get your mileage?
Okay, sure. 335588.
Okay, thanks.
Should I pay it now or?
Yeah, you can pay now.
Okay, I will come.
You wanna land the gate down?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, put down.
Put it down. Okay.
Yeah, put down.
Put down first before I go to the payment tasha. Quick lube. Trappers, busy. Ang dami nilang mga unit kasi. Kaya hindi nila magawa ito eh. Okay, so ang galing. Oh shit. Oh. Kalimutan kong tanggalin yung kanyang ano. Service line. Pag-greasing. I move a little?
Not yet.
Okay, sure.
Okay, please borrow first, then after that.
Okay.
Okay, then you can check here with
him. I will go pay first. Okay. I'll go pay first. Nagaling ko na nga itong jacket ko, mga kaibigan. Medyo naiinitan na ako eh. Kunin natin yung pambayad. Oh, sorry.
Go ahead.
Okay. Lumabas pa si Madam. Can I come in now? Okay. Pay it in my debit card if it accept it here. Sometimes it don't accept here, but I will try. We will try. You guys take flying J or no? Pilot?
No.
No? You guys separate?
Yep.
Okay. Those are the price of the labor, right?
Yes.
1 hour for the labor. 65 one up. Those are the.
What's your trailer number?
25022 PH.
25022 PH?
Yes, that's the one. Alright.
$40.63.
$40? Okay. Yep. I will pay it my debit card. Hopefully it will work that one. If it's not, I'm gonna use my credit.
Okay.
If you wanna check this video blog, because it's in same thing with my name of my corporation, so yep. Just saying.
Oh, okay.
It's all about
PIN number.
Yeah. It's all about tracking. Is it working?
It takes a minute, it's slow.
Yeah. Well, if it's not, then I use my. Because I don't know if it's that's only for Canada.
Yeah, it works.
It works?
Yep.
Oh, perfect, yes. That's perfect.
Here's your card.
Thank you very much. Sign this one for you, customer, which is customer, yeah. Alright.
Alright,
this is my copy. Thank you very much. Just gonna wait for the guy, okay?
Yeah.
Have a good day. Alright guys, 40 USD ang... Good? Move a little? Okay. That's quick. Bilisan lang mga kaibigan. Quick eh. Good. Tanggal pa. Alright, tignan nga natin kung ano pinag-inano ni bossing. Oh, that's perfect. You make a lot of money, eh?
Oh, not there, Brian, not there.
Because I know it's a... You guys, heavy equipment mechanic, it's make a lot of money.
Oh, no.
No, no?
Not really.
Not really.
I will be a truck driver like you.
Okay. You speak Mandarin or Chinese?
I speak Cambodian.
Oh, Cambodian. I thought you know how to speak Mandarin because I've been in Taiwan before.
Oh.
Yeah. I know a little Mandarin. That's perfect.
Turn it. Make sure down a little bit, okay?
Down?
Yeah.
Okay. So just stay there for now?
Yes, yeah.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, go down and switch.
Oh, okay. The air? Baba ko yung hangin lang niya. Patayin ko muna. I turn off.
Oh, oh.
Leave it on?
Keep it on and back inside.
Ah, back in? Okay, sure. Papatras na pala sa akin. Hirap talaga pagka parehas na. Up, okay. Yun, parang ramdaman ko na yung umangat yung airbag. Okay. Yun. Tag-test natin, tag-test. Dar. All right. That's good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Quick lube lang guys, quick lube. Eh. Tapos dito park muna ako sa labas tas maligo ako. Mabili isang lob lang. All right. Okay. Thank you. Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you, thank you. Oh, magpa-park muna tayo rito. Tapos shower, shower. Mabilisan. Limang minutos lang. Dito muna. Quick grease lube. All right. All right, guys. Dito na yung mga kargamento ko para pumunta doon sa shower, mapag-shower man lang. Bakit tayo tuloy ang lumarga? Out of order. Fuel. Fuel printership. Print one copy. Make sure yung mga points natin nandito, yun. Makakukuha kaya ako ng shower dito. Try ko nga to. Shower. No. Come on. Yun. Customer 31. 40521. Yun. Parang din ako pumila dyan sa ano. Perfect. Customer 31. Number 7. Na yun tayo guys. Yun. Okay. Shower 7 tayo. Shower 7. Six, five, four. Ito, ito. Turn natin yung pin code. Ah, 40521. Yun. Yun. Alright. Not bad naman tong shower nila rito. Malilinis naman kaya pati yung ano. Masasabi. Kumbaga ito, Flying J ang shower nila, malinis, tamang-tama. Aba pang lalakbayin natin. Guys, oh, pansin kayo yung mga damit ko, ang luluwang na eh. Ang luluwang.
Alright! Ayun guys, tapos na tayong maligo at nakabihis na ako. At dahil sa maganda rin ang mood natin, mag-iiwan ako ng $5 USD dito sa shower room para dun sa naglilinis ng shower. Kasi iniwanan kong magulo itong ano, itong shower area dito. Yan. Although hindi naman kailangan, pero siyempre nasa tao rin naman yun kung gusto mong mag-abot ng konting pakonsuelo dun sa ano, no? Dun sa naglilinis, eh, alam niyo naman tayo eh top level tayo, medyo okay naman yung kita. Tsaka isa pa guys, hindi ako matamat. Iiwan mo dito para kahit pa paano merong pambili man lang ng ano, ice tubig yung gumagawa rito, yung naglilinis. Alright, dyan, $5. $5 USD ang parang tip natin dun sa ano, dun sa naglilinis. Alright. Una. Okay. Alright. Ayan lang natin nakabukas dyan. Alright you guys, tapos na tayong maligo. Condition na naman tayo. At ganun din si Cordapia, na condition na rin natin, na tapos ang kanyang lube at saka greasing. Kahit saan naman tayo, magpa-grease at magpa-lube, marami namang lugar na maaari nating pagpaservisan kahit dito sa Amerika. Okay, so magkano lahat yung nagastos? Yun lang yung naman yung naging ano dito, no? Sa US ang binayaran ko is bali ang tender, ay tulad niyan, kita niyo diyan. 40.63 USD. So ang ginawa nila is repair request truck club. Yan. Yan lang naman. Tapos under by the name of customer tapos transport ship to Lakay Transport. Yun. Ayan yung resibo na pinagbayaran. Yan. Condition na naman yung truck, condition din si Lakay dahil nakaligo. At nakuha ko na rin guys yung aking Ace manifest, no, sa pagtawid ng North Portal. At nandito na rin yung aking passport. Ihahanda ko lang ang ating Canadian passport. Ito yung number 1, hindi dapat mawala ito. Piting ko lang na ganyan. At pagkatapos is abot ko na lang mamaya sa boat sa kanila. Dito lang muna ito. Mga kaibigan, ganun lang, no, sa pag-aalaga ng ating mga ano unit, kailangan din yung mahalin. Kumbaga, kasi yun ang ating katuwang sa paghahanap buhay. Ay, so paano mga kaibigan, hanggang sa muli, ano, maraming salamat sa inyong walang sawang panonood sa mga video vlog nila kay. At stay safe, eat healthy, keep safe on tracking. Peace up guys. Peace up. Bye. Lakay Pinoy Tracker.